Hello, my name is Dylan Tullis with the Roanoke Public Libraries, and I'm going to show you our crafts for Bird Week. Now, when we think about birds, one of the first things we think about is bird watching. But often when we're trying to see a bird, it's far away, and that's why we have binoculars. With these do-it-yourself binoculars, you can look at a bird on a distant tree and see it like it's right next to you. Come by the library on the third week of July to retrieve your own pair of do-it-yourself binoculars. At the same time, you can also get a bird whistle. And you can use this to make bird-like sounds. Now, if you're not able to come by the library, or if you want to make your own binoculars, all you'll need are these two toilet paper rolls and a piece of tape. You tape them together, you look through them, and you can see the bird. These are our crafts for Bird Watching Week. We would love to see all of you come by the library and pick them up, along with a bird book. Thank you all. My name is Dylan Tullis with the Roanoke Public Libraries, and I hope that you have a great day. Goodbye.